they're landmine victims. They're not supposed to beg, and so they form impromptu bands instead. They all have various injuries to one degree or another. You can see the prosthetic legs in front there.